Ari Hassan trying to attract Diamond Platnumz's attention through Princess Tifa. How are you guys? Where are you watching from? This is the East Africa Social Television. I go by the names of Ara D onto this channel. And if at all you're watching us for the very first time, please subscribe to our channel so as don't miss out on stories that we do upload in here on a daily. As well, you know that drama never ceases in the Dangote family. And when I talk about the Dangote family, I talk about the Princess Tifa, Princess Nilan, and the ex who goes by the names of Zari Hassan, the boss lady in there. So recently, Tanzanian bong star Diamond Platnumz seems not to be giving attention to his South African family as he used to do before. From the look of things, it seems like they have fallen out with his South African best baby mama, who goes by the names of Zari Hassan. Why is this so? If you go through Diamond Platnumz's Instagram profile, you'll notice that Zari is neither among the singer's followers nor among people he follows in there. So that is a screenshot in there for you, so you know why they aren't following one another. Most of the time, celebrities do that when they disagree. Apart from that, Diamond Platnumz did not celebrate Zari on her birthday as he always does, and that could also be a sign that things are not running smoothly between them. Of course, things aren't running smoothly between Zari Hassan and Diamond Platnumz, because that sign of not celebrating her on the birthday really shown us that there are things that are really not okay. Because you remember, just months before Zari's birthday, Diamond Platnumz was just in South Africa, where he really mingled up with the children and Zari in there. So you know, no, when he doesn't post about Zari, you know that something is not okay. With all this going on, Zari has been acting in ways that to me seem to be intended attracting the Ntanjaze hitmaker attention. Well, we all know that Zari is the one who runs Princess Tifa's account and Princess Nile's social media platforms, and this is evident from some of the captions shared on their pages in there. So recently, Zari Hassan has been writing captions that tend to link her daughter to her daddy, Diamond Platnumz. Here are screenshots showing some of her posts in there. The first one shows Latifa bint Abdul Nasib Isaac Juma in there. The other one, Duchess of Tanzania in there. So it shows you that Zari really wants to get attention of Diamond Platnumz. And I've not seen Diamond Platnumz coming out and commenting to Princess Tifa's post in there. So that means he knows that Zari runs these accounts and is not ready to give him attention in there. So that is something that I don't feel like it's okay for a person like Diamond Platnumz doing it to Zari, because he's the mother of the children. And maybe you know that Zari is doing both the father and mother role into these children, because Diamond Platnumz is a deadbeat dad. We all know that. He's a moody dad. He had spent 2 years without giving them help and family support. So that shows you how Diamond has really gone to a level of not respecting the mothers that he really drops his palms into and they give birth to their babies. Even Tanasha Donna came out and said that Diamond Platnumz is a deadbeat dad. So it shows you that there is a common factor and feeling into this. So thank you guys for watching in. Go into the comment section and tell me what you think about this story of Zari Hassan trying to attract the attention of Diamond Platnumz, the father to Princess Tifa and Prince Nilan in there. Remember, Zari has the money to look after the kids, but one thing she cannot really give the kids is the fatherly love in there, because she's doing the motherly part. She's looking after the kids very well, but she can't do that because Diamond Platnumz looks like he's ignoring the kids. That's why he has really tried to use Princess Tifa's account to attract the attention of Diamond Platnumz in there, who is on the American tour. On the Thursday, he performed in the Africa Music Fest in Dubai. And as we speak right about now, Diamond Platnumz has traveled back to USA to complete his USA tour. I'm already, I'm out. Your reactions are welcome. Hey, 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 hey.